30 to 40 group, take your places, please. 30 to 40 group. All right, arm stretching on my count. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go, comrades. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. All right, let's see which one of us can touch our toes. Don't bend your legs. Ready? 1, 2, 1, 2. Smith, 6079 Smith W. Yes, you. Bend lower. There, that's how I want to see you do it, comrades.
My name is Winston Smith, and this is my job. I am responsible for keeping every prediction made by Big Brother to be correct. Nothing that conflicts with the informational needs of the moment is allowed to remain.
So, how's the dictionary getting on?
I'm on the adjectives. It's pretty fascinating. I think the 11th edition of Newspeak is going to be the definitive edition. I don't think anybody else is going to speak anything else. You would think my chief job would be creating new words every day, but in fact, we're destroying several of them. Hundreds a day. The destruction of words is a beautiful thing. There's so many wasted synonyms and antonyms. Take good, for example, the antonym being bad. You could just say ungood, and it would mean the exact same thing as bad, but it would be shorter. Don't you see? Everything will change. Even the slogan of the party will change. How can you have freedom as slavery when freedom's already been abolished?
Thanks for all your interesting stories. I must return to work now.
Of course.
Yes, I feel the end. The end is close. The same thing happened eons ago. To know exactly, you'd have to read up some more. Every day, technology speeds up some more. As is above, so is below. Some feel the heat, yet some feel the cold. We are the souls, yes, we have been chosen. Some roll with angels and demons and ghosts. But shh, hold up, Bob, don't go there. You know that they watching the all-seeing stare. But they can't stop me, I'm already there. And y'all ain't seen shit, but you're already scared. I'm gone, high like fructose, fructose. You wanna know the truth? Really, you don't. It'll blow you out your mind like a UFO, UFO. I'm basically a resident of Pluto, Pluto, you know. But you probably be the same one hating, saying every rapper is in the Freemasons. Why the cops giving out free mace to your face? Now how did that taste? I'm out of my mind. These videos telling y'all lies, bruh. Telling y'all we holding evil hand signs, bruh. Last time I checked, I'm from the east side, bruh. So do your research and make your own mind up. Cause us musicians have influence on this mic, but they don't like that, so they conquer and divide. Double H-N-D, hip-hop never dies. So shoot all you want, but we fly. Because you know, no one man should have all that power. Obviously, cause there's only one power. But never mind, y'all keep worshiping towers while the clock keeps handing y'all hours. But pucker up, because the truth gets sour. More sour than the sour diesel I devour. Hear me by the